Ignore the fact that being pressed by some kind of accident. Whenever you are making a speech in front of an audience, remember that you're being weird. Women are there to reinvent your soul. Never let nobody tell you that you're not levitating. People who ridicule their spouses prepare for moments. Meditate on this old folk wisdom: cosmology without men is possible. If you actually seek a brain injury, try not to do the opposite. Say to yourself, being is good. Squeeze your left nostril inwards.
Hey guys, welcome to the stream. How's it going? Today we are going to be doing some Ocarina of Time. It is going to be super fun. Surely. Hopefully. I don't remember shit about the game, to be honest with you. Okay, no, I remember a little bit. And I played through the first dungeon a few days ago because I was like fiending like hell to play this game. But yeah, it's going to be a shit show. Guaranteed. Alright, let's see if this is going to work for me, hopefully. Playing this on PC here. Alright, come on. What are you doing? You need me to restart, you butt? Works fine until you start streaming it. You know how it goes. There. Whoa! Alright, something happened. Fuck. There it is. Okay. There we go. Should be fun. Cool beans. And just let me know how the audio is, if you don't mind, at some point. I think it'll be pretty decent at this level, though. I didn't do a ton of experimenting, but, you know. Alright. Oh, shit. I forgot. We need a wheel, right? Oh, fuck. I am underprepared here. Alright. So, we had a thing in the Discord. I was asking for name suggestions. And we were gonna do a wheel. I had three name suggestions, so let's see if this appears. I don't know if I have it set up properly. Let's try it. Whoa! Alright, it's spinning. Oh, that is really hard to look at. My god. Here it is. Alright, slowing down. Shit. P Daddy, it is. Alright. Plastic Daddy is the name we're going with. Thank you, Wheel, for working your magic here. Oof. Alright. In the vast, deep forest of Hyrule, long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Deku Tree. The tech speed in this game is atrocious. I was trying to find ways to increase it, and I just could not find a good solution. The children of the forest, Kokiri, live... Whoops. Each of the Kokiri has his or her own guardian fairy. He's complaining about how slow it is, and then I missed the dialogue. Nicely done, Alan. Hey, Zeffy. However, there is one boy who does not have a fairy. Or a blanket, hence the shivering noise. And then in the cutscene, he has a fairy. But it's a dream, so... he predicted his own fairy. Navi, where art thou? Come hither. Or Navi. Whatever. Oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words, the words of the Deku Tree. Dost thou senseth the climate of evil descending upon this realm? Malevolent forces, even now, are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. But before this tremendous evil power, even my power is as nothing. Seems the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny it is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth. Navi, go now. Find our young friend and guide him to me. Do not have much time left. Fly, Navi, fly. The fate of the forest, nay, the world, depends upon thee. This cutscene, like, blew my cock off as a child. And this, like, right here, this is what I remember the game looking like. But yeah, you put this fucker into an N64 on a tube TV. Looks like such garbo, my god. And Navi just yelling at a dude for humping rocks. Shoutouts. It's playable, but oof, yeah. So I'm playing on PC to kind of sharpen things up a bit. Hopefully no crashes. Very minimal experience with this stuff.
Hello!
Hello, Daddy. Wake up. The Great Deku Tree wants to talk to you. Daddy, get up. Oh, fuck. Why did I listen to you, Zephy? Hey, come on. Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? I'm gonna call him Daddy. But just know I'm shortening Plastic Daddy down to Daddy. Why not? You finally woke up. I'm Navi the fairy. The Great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. The Great Deku Tree has summoned you, so let's get going right now. Alright. Now this is gonna be really weird for me because when I play Ocarina, usually I just like run and gun it as fast as I can. I'm gonna take a little bit of time here. This is gonna be a very casual, chill playthrough. We're gonna explore around, we're gonna fart around. It's just gonna be a grand old time. Yahoo! Hi, Daddy! Ugh. Chris Hansen is at my doorstep right now, I'm sure. Wow, a fairy! Finally, a fairy came to you, Daddy. Wow, that's great news. I'm so happy for you. Now you're a true Kokiri, Daddy. Is that right? The Great Deku Tree has summoned you. It's quite an honor to talk to the Great Deku Tree. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the Great Deku. God damn, you have to say his like full name every time. So we're gonna need some rupees, we're gonna need some equipment. And yeah, this is a beautiful, fun area to start in, I have to say. And also, let's make sure we save often. Again, I don't know how stable this is. I really didn't do any testing, admittedly. Let's check on the dude humping rocks, see what's going on here. Hey, by the stone, pick it up! Hey, by the stone, pick it up! Mean old Mido, he made me pick up the rocks in front of his house. Yeah, what a jackass. House of the Great Mido, boss of the Kokiri, no shit. Let's head on in. Well, bunch of loot in here. This guy's a prick. So, we're just gonna liberate these chests here. Got blue peas, those are worth 5. Yeah. What else we got? A recovery heart. Whoa! You get one whole heart of recovery if you find one of those. Good shit. And a green rupee is worth one. I think that's it in here. Man. Man, oh man. And also, there's a, oh god. Readjust my sensor real quick. Digging into me. Got a bloopy up there we can check out. Jump on these guys, you get a bloopy. Oh, there's just money everywhere here. Why is there a heart in this one chest in this mof- Yeah, I don't know. He's just hanging on to it for good luck, I guess. Whoa, camera, thank you. Jesus, gonna be some getting used to here on the controls. Hey there. Hee-hee-hee, you came all the way up here. You're a real man. Look, isn't this view pretty? Change your viewpoint with the up on the C-pad button. Look around. Yes, thanks. Fuck. I was trying to look around, Navi. Please, stop talking to me. There we go. Mmm, delicious, delicious draw distance. Ah, you know where we should go? We should go try and find a weapon, because if you try and go to the Deku Tree, you got this jackass blocking your way. He is, like, insanely good at blocking you. He just talks a bunch of shit. Yeah, I guess we should talk to him. He's annoying as hell, though. Hey, you, Mr. No Fairy, what's your business with the Great Deku Tree? Without a fairy, you're not even a real man. What? You got a fairy? That say, what? Great Deku Tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the Great Mido? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. How do you think you're going to help the Great Deku Tree without both a sword and a shield ready? What? You're right. I have my equipment ready, but if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. Sheesh. Hey, Zero. Alan, what are you doing with your bot? I don't know. He just kind of exists. Right, so we need to go get our sword, which is up here. This is vanilla. Super vanilla. This is a very casual... I guess I should put vanilla in the title. Boring ol' OOT. I was trying to remember the last time I played through vanilla, and I actually couldn't remember. So, decided I needed to do it. Creedon's playing Ocarina of Time, which is giving me like this huge itch to play it again. But yeah, the last time I really played through this game, it was Master Quest, so yeah, looking forward to some vanilla action. Our first chesticle, my god. Well, big chesticle. Eating a bird, shout outs. Oh, hey, Mr. Dodge, welcome. Bird time. This is a hidden treasure of the Kokiri, but you can borrow it for a while. Be sure to practice with it before you really fight. Get you a sword. Oh, man. Daddy. Yeah, thanks to Zephy for me having to say daddy more times than I can count here while playing this game. Oof. Alright, I need like one more green rupee, please. I said please. Yeah, shoutouts, child version of Asmo couldn't get past this part of the game. It was too spoopy. Oh, god. I said I was gonna, like, talk to a lot of people, but this place just tutorializes the shit out of you. Which, I mean, admittedly, I guess it should. It's the first, like, 3D Zelda. What's up, man? Hey, let's work on some moves to jump sideways while Z-targeting. Yeah. To do a backflip. Oh. You were a scaredy cat. Yeah. You're a goofball. You have your... Look at this tech speed, by the way. Holy shit. This is why I'm not going to talk to too many people here. Thank you. God damn it. Alright, seriously though, just give me like, yeah, there we go. Some green roofs. Let's go ahead and head to the shop. And if anyone has any like, fun, like weird shit I could do in this game, or like tips, just holler at me. It's been a bazillion years, so if you want to see me try anything cool, or if I'm like missing cool equipment or items. Hey daddy, look this way. Look over here with Z, and talk to me with A. Good. And Bloopy. Woohoo! Shoutouts to Credence for showing that one off. And our Deku Shield. Gotta have 40 rupees to get this bad boy. And now we should be able to get to the tree. Press R to crouch and defend. While Z targeting, you can move while defending. And yeah, that's it. They don't really mention that this shield is highly flammable, and you can actually lose it if it catches a flame, so be a little bit careful with it. Don't have to worry right now, though. Alright. Get the fuck out of my way, Mido, please. If you want to see the great Deku tree, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. Oh, what's that? Oh, you have a Deku shield. Oh, what's that? Is that the Kokiri sword? Good grief. Well, even with all that stuff, a wimp is still a wimp, huh? I, the great Mido, will never accept you as one of us. Oh, shoot, how did you get to be the favorite of Saria and the great Deku Tree, huh? Grumble, grumble. Grumble, grumble. Looks like he, sounds like he needs some meat. Let's go with, neither. Now we got some assholes here. Deku stick, let's go. Can be used as a weapon or a torch. And yeah, they break pretty easily too. You can carry up to 10 sticks, but don't waste them. Well, don't tell me what to do, man. Yeah, these little, what are they, Deku Babas? Yeah. While they are like, straight up like this, well, they are fully erect. They will drop stick. And if they are not fully erect and you kill them, they will drop nuts. So you either get the stick or the nuts. Great Deku Tree, I'm back. Oh, Nevi, thou hast returned. Daddy, welcome. Listen carefully to what I, the Deku Tree, am about to tell thee. Thy slumber these past moons must have been restless, full of nightmares. As the servants of evil gain strength, a vile climate pervades the land and causes nightmares to those sensitive to it. Verily, thou hast felt it. Plastic Daddy, the time has come to test thy courage. I have been cursed. You need to break the curse with your wisdom and courage. Dost thou have courage enough to undertake this task? Yeah, sure. Then enter my fucking mouth. Then enter, brave Plastic Daddy. And thou too, Navi. Navi the fairy. Thou must aid Daddy. And Daddy, when Navi speaks, use up on the sea pad to listen well to her words of wisdom. Quit with the tutorials, man. I get you, really. We're good. We good. Daddy's going in raw, boys. Up my audio here a little bit. Is the audio okay, by the way? Like, game balance wise. Okay, now you can see these guys. Now, I like to wait a bit so we can get some nut, because the Deku nuts in this game are fantastic. So far, so good. Cool. Deku nuts in, well, both this and Majora are pretty fantastic, honestly. But yeah, you throw it and it's like a flash grenade. It just stuns shit. It's really effective. man, I'm so looking forward to playing through this. It's gonna be a shit show, but it's gonna be so fun. Oh god. I'm not touching that one. Gonna get a lot of Navi just screaming at me this playthrough. Ugh. At least it's not as bad as Rotom Dex from Ultra Sun and Moon. Look at this wall, the vines are growing on it. The vines growing on it give it a rough surface. Maybe you can climb it. Maybe go fuck yourself. You're trying to get me killed by these Skulltulas here. I'm good. And we get the map. Hell yeah. Blue chambers are places you have already visited. Your current location is... Yeah, okay. It's a map. I get it. Yeah, that thing is a piece of trash. Oh my god. Oh my god, Navi. Press the A button to open a door. I was talking about to Asmo about this game when I just played it for like, you know, however many minutes the other day. Now it's really nice how you just get kind of go to a dungeon very quickly. Now you play a Zelda game and it's like you have to play for several hours before you get to a dungeon. But I guess Breath of the Wild doesn't really count because there aren't any dungeons in that game. Ow, 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 forgive me, master. I'll give you a clue. Will you let me go? When you jump off a high cliff, if you hold the analog stick forward, it will roll on the ground when you land, and you won't get hurt from the fall. Can't guarantee it'll work, though, if the cliff is really, really high. I'll try it if you're feeling bold. Farts out of heart. Got the heart farts. Alright, easy peasy. The fairy slingshot. Good deal. Take it out and hold it. As you hold it, you can aim it. Release C to unleash a seed. If you want to shoot right away, when you first press C, hold down C a little longer to get seed ready. Then shoot seed everywhere. Are these tutorials optional? No, they are not, unfortunately. I think this is just a heart, right? Yeah. But it's not that bad. I mean, once we get out of this first area, it really... It's not too bad. At least not that I remember. Can't leave the room without mastering your newfound slingshot. You can find some ammo here, too. Small hard seeds that you can use as bullets for your slingshot. Nice. But yeah, the tutorials in this game not near as bad. Like Skyward Sword levels are like fucking tutorials. Holy god. Every time you turn the game off, it refreshes a lot of the tutorials. So like, you pick up a rupee and it has to explain to you what a blue rupee is. Like, son, I'm at the end of the game. Why are you telling me what a blue rupee is? I still really like Skyward Sword, but that tutorializing, holy god. It was out of control. Hey, there's nothing wrong with that. It's a good series, obviously. But you can't be expected to play every game. Now, this is a big-ass Skulltula. You just jump slash him in the back, no problem. Now this is optional, if I'm not mistaken. But we're gonna do it anyway, because it's fun. The compass. Yes. Now you can see things on the map and on your little mini map there. Treasures and what have you. But yeah, I remember, I think it was it Christmas? I don't remember exactly when I got it, but I remember where I got it. I was at my grandmother's. And, this game just rocked my ass. It was so amazing. I just tried to, change the camera with the C-stick, by the way. That's why I pulled out a stick. This is a Gold Skulltola. There's 100 of these bad boys all throughout the game. We're at least gonna try and get 50. But I have no idea where they all are, so I don't even know if we're gonna get that much. Whoa, a heart! Sweet. Yeah, this was unbelievably cool to play as a child. Look at that. Solved the puzzle. And if you pull out your sword, get rid of the stick before it burns out, you end up not losing it. Alright, so there is a giant spider web in the middle here. If you want to break through it, just pounce on through! Oh shit, I've never done this before. Usually I fall straight down into the water. Let's see if I can do this. Oh fuck! I was trying to take that Skulltola down. I swear to God, last time, as I was jumping down the hole, I jump-slashed this asshole and killed him in one fell swoop. That was amazing. The big old stick. Big stick of the law. Alright. 2 out of 100. Let's go. Oh yeah, there's another one here. I forgot about that. God, I gotta be careful. These things hurt a shit ton. And now we get to listen to this for the foreseeable future. That's nice. There we go. Alright, please God, let's get some health. Shrubbery health, green herb health, let's go. Thank you. They really are. So this is your tutorial that fire destroys cobwebs, spider webs. There's a lot of, like, tutorializing with just massive quantities of text, which is really annoying. But this game does also do, you know, a lot of tutorializing by just showing, which is always something I appreciate. Yeah, you just take the fire over here. No problem. Almost lost my stick. It's fine. Please forgive me, master. Never do it again. If you spare me, I'll teach you something cool. You'll never beat my brothers up ahead unless you punish them in the proper order. The order is 2, 3, 1. 23 is number 1. Do you think I'm a traitor? Yes. Heart farts. Alright, you see an eyeball? And you're in a dungeon, naturally? You want to find a way to shoot it. I mean, that's just common sense, right? After you get into the water, if you hold down the A button, you can dive. But there's some interesting things underwater, you don't say. Hmm. Yeah, I see a switch right there. So if you hit that switch, you can lower the water level. But if you got a big dick, you can just do this. And go for a swim that way. I mean, you just, you know, get a nice little spike up your butt. Get ready for the water. Okay, no. Here we go. Take two. And... fuck. No! Survey says... I swear to God I could do this. Hold on. Show me the potato salad, boys. Fuck it, I'm committed. I will kill Link. I will kill Daddy right now, excuse me. Survey says no. Ugh! Yo, what the fuck? I nailed this like 3 times in a row the other day. I'm so upset right now. Oh, I'm gonna do this on stream. I'm gonna look so cool. Why is this in the tree, actually? What is the purpose of this spiked log of death? Hey! Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Joke's on you. The price is wrong, bitch! Stand next to this block and grab a hold of it with A. While holding A, you can push or pull it. If you stand next to the block and press A while pressing towards the block, you can climb on top of it. Pay attention to what the action icon says, Colonel. Colonel, please. Well, that room was a shit show. Holy god. Save me. What do we got in here? Well, we got plants. And yeah, we're good. Just gonna light some shit on fire. It's fine. A lot of fire puzzles. Considering, you know, it's a little weird considering we're inside of a tree. But here we are. Whoa, Dave. Jeez. We just pissed it off. We can also do, like, spin attacks. If you're casual, you can hold the sword button. But if you're a swooed, cool dude, you can just rotate the analog stick. Hit the attack button. Yeah, here we go. What are these things called? Goma larvas, yes. They, turn red when they're about to pounce. Sorry I keep, like, breaking my lock. I'm holding the button to lock when actually I just need to, like, tap it. It's weirding me out. I'm weirding myself out. There is actually an option you can change in the main menu. If you want to hold it. Which maybe I should do. I don't know. More fire. I don't remember what's behind here, but we can't break that wall down quite yet. It's gonna be a fat minute, as I could say. So I'm trying out this new Angry Orchard hard cider. It's actually pretty good. I think I still prefer just the regular flavor, but this one isn't too bad. It's a rosé. It's a, you know, all fucking fancy. Made with rare French red flesh apples. And we are almost at the boss already. Which, Creedence gave me some very specific instructions on how to fight this thing. So I'm gonna do my best to not let him down. So remember the order that it gave us earlier. 2, 3, 1. So 2... 23 is number 1. And there you go. How did you know our secret? How irritating. It's so annoying that I'm going to reveal the secret of Queen Goma to you. Okay. In order to administer the coup de grace to Queen Goma, strike with your sword while she's stunned. Oh, no shit. Oh, Queenie, sorry about that. Shoutouts to Heart Farts. Hey, Lindo, welcome. Alright, let's try the trick. So this is a really cool area. very atmospheric little zone here. And you can hear the fucker crawling around the ceiling, and you actually see it a little bit. Mainly because I have the graphics, like, hyped up. But you actually need to look up, acknowledge it. Yeah, there you go. And then the fight will commence. Look at this bad boy. Okay, so I need to stun, right? Come on, you bastard. There we go. And then need to break this off on his ass. Okay. And then I need to, I guess, what was it, crouch stab him? Shit, he's gonna poop some dukes here. Oh, got him! Let's see if it'll work. Need to not lock on. Oh, it didn't work! Nah, I must have done something wrong. Oh well, we'll do it the old-fashioned way. Yeah, there's some kind of like item storage shenanigan you can do. Or power storage. Still, complete pusswag anyway, so. I like it's a big deal. I tried. Easy peasy. Pretty straightforward boss though. Just spawns some like spiderlings and tries to jostle you a bit. I don't think I died even when I was a child to that thing. Get a life upgrade and we GTFO. Well done, Daddy! Ooh. Thou hast verily demonstrated thy courage. I knew that thou wouldst be able to carry out my wishes. Now, I have yet more to tell ye. Wouldst thou listen? I should have said no. Now, listen carefully. A wicked man of the desert cast this dreadful curse upon me. You know, text speed isn't so bad if you read it out loud. But if you're just reading in your head, slow AF, man. This evil man ceaselessly uses his vile sorcerer's powers in his search for the sacred realm that is connected to Hyrule. For it is in that sacred realm that one will find the divine relic, the Triforce, which contains the essence of the gods. Before time began, before spirits and life existed, three golden goddesses descended upon the chaos that was Hyrule. I am a golden god, Din, the goddess of power. Nehru, the goddess of wisdom. And Furor, the goddess of courage. Din. With her strong, flaming arms, she cultivated the land and created the Red Earth. Nehru poured her wisdom onto the earth and gave the spirit of law to the world. The spirit of law, huh? Furor, with her rich soul, produced all life forms who would uphold the law. Three great goddesses, their labors completed, departed for the heavens, and golden sacred triangles remained at the point where the goddesses left the world. Since then, the sacred triangles have become the basis of our world's providence. and the resting place of the triangles has become the sacred realm. Thou must never allow the desert man in black armor to lay his hands on the sacred Triforce. It sounds really racist. Thou must never suffer that man with his evil heart to enter the sacred realm of legend. That evil man who cast the death curse upon me and sapped my power. Because of that curse, my end is nigh. Though your valiant efforts to break the curse were successful, I was doomed before you started. Yes, I will pass away soon, but do not grieve for me. I have been able to tell you of these important matters. This is Hyrule's final hope. Link's just chilling on the floor. Plastic Daddy, go now to Hyrule Castle. There, thou will surely meet the Princess of Destiny. Take this stone with you, the stone that man wanted so much that he cast a curse on me. Whoa! I always loved... These things were so fucking pretty, man. These little gems we collect. Good times. You got the Kokiri's Emerald. Kokiri's Emerald. This is the spiritual stone of the forest, now entrusted to you by the Great Deku Tree. The future depends on thee, Plastic Daddy. Thou art courageous. Abby the Fairy, help Daddy to carry out my will. I entreat ye, Navi. Goodbye. Rip, Wispy Woods. It was nice knowing you. Let's go to Hyrule Castle, Daddy. Yes. Goodbye, Wispy Woods. It's a tree. Like, what do you want from me? Hey, Daddy, what did you do? Great Deku Tree. Did he die? How can you do a thing like that? It's all your fault. Alright, yep. See ya, asshole. Oakley dokley do. Let's save up again. We haven't saved in a while. That's got it. Alright, we're pretty much good to just leave the zone, I think. Mido is very upset. Did something happen to him? I wonder if he's, like, in his house. Sari's house. She's not home. I know where she is. And this is not Mido's house either. House of Twins? Oof. Hey, we still got it. What? Where are you going? To the castle? Where's the castle? What's with the interrogation? Mido is very upset that something happened to him. Yeah. I don't know. No one should love him. He's kind of a terrible person. Look at his fucking house. Hey, what are you doing in my house? I stole all your shit, man. What are you gonna do about it? Yeah, he's annoying. That's another really cool thing you could do in this game. Physics weren't always a thing, you know, with video games. Now it's something we easily take for granted, but that shit was way too cool. Oh, you're leaving. Hello, creepy adult face on child body. I knew you would leave the forest someday, Daddy. Because you're different from me and my friends. But that's okay, because we'll be friends forever, won't we? I want you to have this ocarina. Please, take good care of it. You've got the flesh ocarina! Made from the enemies of Saria herself. The bone and marrow compounded together into the fairy ocarina. Or excuse me, the flesh ocarina. The play the different notes, four buttons, yep, hit the B button. When you play my ocarina, I hope you will think of me and come back to the forest to visit. Yep. Link just like awkwardly steps backwards. Run away from the creepy adult face child. Yeah, it's a skin flute. Yeah, basically. Alright. I already saw the Pokemon that's about to harass us. Hyrule Field, the biggest area in any video game when you're like 12. Oh, there he is. Hoot hoot. Daddy, look up here. It appears that the time has finally come for you to start your adventure. You'll encounter many hardships ahead. That is your fate. Don't feel discouraged even during the toughest times. Go straight this way and you will see Hyrule Castle. You will meet a princess there. If you're lost and don't know which way to go, look at the map. The areas you have explored will be shown on the map. Press start to enter the subscreen. Jesus Christ. On the map, yep. Ah! Ah! Yes, did I get it all? Alright then, I'll see you around. Hoot 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 ho! Yeah, that owl. Kapora Gabora, evil as shit. Okay, so... where are we going? I guess we go straight to Hyrule, huh? Yeah, we can't do anything at Lon Lon yet. I'm not gonna make it in time, am I? Time goes, like, super fucking fast here. On the field. This is actually like the fastest way to walk, I think. I don't know if- oh god, come on. I don't know if rolling is faster or walking backwards. No, no, no! Don't you do this! Oh my god, we barely made it, boys. Phew! Here we go. Walking backwards is the fastest, nice. Get a little bit of dash. There's a minigame we could play here, that would be fun. And by fun, I mean you get to see me fail repeatedly. I think it's like 20 rupees a play. Let's at least get up to 40. Alright, how's it going? Man, I am so bored. Things would sure be more interesting if there were more troubles in the world. Yeah, it's just between you and me. Okay, yeah, that's kind of a horrible fucking thing to wish for. Anyway, maybe we can let off some steam by breaking these jars. Attack the jar to attack the jar and break the jar. Amazing tutorial, thank you. Also, Skulltola. Please. Please! Side jumping is the fastest. Oh my god. At least, yeah, if we side jump though, we gotta hear. Ah! Oh, that is fast as shit, isn't it? Oh my god. Golden tortilla. Ooh, I like that. Hey, it's the thief from Majora's Mask who I hate to death. Huff huff, I'm late for a very important date. No time to say hello, goodbye, I'm late. Yeah, there she is. Hey, your clothes, they're different. You're not from around here, are you? Cool ellipses, a million ellipses. Oh, you're a fairy boy from the forest. My name is Malin. My dad owns Lon Lon Ranch. Dad went to the castle to deliver some milk. He hasn't come back yet. Okay, that's actually important. We talked to her, I think. I want to do that mini game. Where is that? Here? Mm-mm. There's a fancy pants shield, though. But, yeah, no. Not about that life. Cool. Assuming that's a link to, like, the, Oh, here's the mini game. the like movement speed comparison or something or other. This is the shooting gallery. This is where we're gonna suffer for a few minutes. This is a game for grown-ups, Hyrule's famous shooting gallery. So here you go, child, play the game. Can you hit 10 targets? 15 shots. Here we go. Yeah, we need a perfect. It's gonna be a shit show. Alright, yeah, left, and then it's gonna be right. And then, yeah, launches. And then we get movement. Oh no, we don't get movement yet. Oh, that was good. Here we go. Uh-oh. It helps if you yell. Oh, bitch! Wonderful, bravo, perfect! Here's a fantastic present. It does need more beetle, I agree completely. Flawless victory, and if we do it again, we just get like some money. I think we get, 50 rupees. This chick always really creeped me out as a child. I'm not gonna lie about it. Please, with C, sell me something, please! It's so creepy. Do you know about the Temple of Time that we have in the northeast part of town? Legends say that the Temple of Time is the entrance to the Sacred Realm. Did you know that? That's a lot of crucial plot information from that rando NPC. Yeah, she does.
What are you selling?
Nothing to that weird-ass voice of yours. My precious puppy can run faster than any of the other mutts around here. Oh, yeah. Kid, you've been to Lun Lun Ranch. Their milk is delicious. There are many horses there, and the young daughter of the ranch owner is cute. Get to Lun Lun Ranch after you leave town. Head due south across the field. Should visit the ranch at least once. Indeed. Fuck off, Navi. Fortunately, I think, we're gonna hit nighttime here very quickly. That's fine. Hey, Daddy, this way! The princess is inside the castle just ahead. Be careful not to get caught by the guards. Ho 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 hoot! On this ground, time flows normally, but time stands still while you're in Lun Lun Ranch or in a town. If you want time to pass normally, you need to leave town. Well, well. Which way are you going to go now? Hoot! You wanna hear what I said again? No. Who? You're a smart kid. Good luck then. Hoo-hoo. That game is fucking amazing. Yeah, it just needs to be optimized. Ah, shit, it's nighttime. Is there anything I can do in nighttime right now? Isn't there like a thing, like I need to find a fucking dog, right? I can't remember though. I can't lift the dog either, so maybe that isn't it. Kill the undead. That's not until later. The dog follows you. Hmm. Oh shit, vampire, Tommy Wiseau's in this game? That's not good. The dog is still following me? Open the chest and surprise, if you find a key inside, you'll be able to advance left or right, try your luck. I'm gonna wait on this because we can cheat later if I'm not mistaken. Alright, you don't have to play if you don't want to. Yeah, I won't, thank you. Calm down, Zero. Yeah, we'll get the lens of truth. I think we can just look through all that nonsense. It's all good. It is all gravy, really. Like I said, I don't mind. I want to say, like, we'll try and not talk too much spoilers in chat, but realistically, I mean, surely everyone's played this fucking game by now. So, I don't know. I just work here. I can't find my puppy anywhere. I need you to look for it, please. You have not? Uh-oh. Well, there we go. No spoilers. Yo, what does her dog look like for real, though? I imagine it's not one of these, like, brown ones. Maybe it's the white one over here. Yeah, it's super old, and it's like one of the most popular games like ever. All right, come on, pup. Let's go. Oh, no shit. Oh, my little dick. Thank you. Thank you. I'll give this to you as a reward. Yes. Nice. We have rescued Little Richard. Come on, dick is for, you know, Richard. Keep up, guys. Honestly. We've saved, yeah. We've saved Nixon. Oh, shit, it's a Beardo. That's like a super, super low-res version of me, I'm not gonna lie. Like, look at this. Long hair, about down to the middle of the neck. Big beard. Oh my god, it is me. Okay, cool. That's the first-person camera angle right now, by the way. Alright. It seems strange that packs of dogs roam our streets at night. Doesn't that seem weird to you? What's weirder, though? A child bursting into your home and throwing your jars around? I don't know. Alright, let's go back to the field and pass some time then, shall we? So many fucking dogs. Good night, Irene. Oh shit! Nice. Are you going to the castle, fairy boy? Should I find my dad? He must have fallen asleep somewhere around the castle. What a thing for an adult to do, teehee. Oh, yeah. If you'll look for him, I'll give this to you. Been incubating this egg very carefully, teehee. Alright, the weird egg. Would you like an egg? These trying times. Set the egg to seed, incubate it, tee hee. That is really troublesome for an adult, isn't he? Tee hee. Sure. Let's get this egg going. And we're gonna do some tactical espionage action. Hope you guys are ready. I don't remember if like a whole day has to pass, or if it's just when dawn happens. I guess we'll find out here soon enough. Alright, gonna juke these guards. Hey Navi, thank you for trying to blow my cover, I appreciate it. Yeah, they do, they will spot your ass and send you all the way back to the beginning, which isn't too bad, realistically. And we are in the clear. Just jump into the moat, no problems. Colonel, I've infiltrated the disposal facility. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit. Colonel, I'm 8 years old. Oh, we got the chicken. It's the miracle of life. Immediately drown chicken in moat. Alright, I guess I should actually, like, move my ass. Alright, shoutouts to Mario. There he is. But will it blend? What in tarnation? Can a person get a little shut-eye around here? Hello, and who might you be? Yep, I'm Talon, the owner of Lon Lon Ranch. I went to the castle to deliver some milk, but I sat down here to rest, and I guess I fell asleep. Nani? Malin was looking for me? I catch from her now. Messed up bad, leaving Malin behind to wait for me. She's really gonna let me have it. All Alright, well, see you later. Guards don't give a fuck, by the way. Yeah, you can't actually do this puzzle. Unless you wake him up. I'm sure there's some kind of cheese you can do to get past him, but, you know, not about that life. Hell yeah, she did. Alright, almost there. I've always wanted to, like, go into this guard tower here for some reason. I don't know. It's like, kid me is like, well, you put a door there, you know? It's Chekhov's door. Surely it's gonna be relevant. Nope. Nope, nope. I loved this segment, honestly. Back in the proverbial day, me and my, one of my really good friends, we, like, were making an RPG together, an RPG Maker. And we had, an entire stealth segment. Kinda similar to this. And it, like, it was actually just blatantly ripping it off, really. Because it had, like, the same music as well. And I remember feeling really accomplished because I quote-unquote coded it. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing, but I actually managed to make it work. I set up a bunch of tiles that just, like, switched on and off, depending on where a guard was facing. And, you know, obviously if the tile became active, the guard saw you. Simple shit, but as a kid, I was, like, the coolest guy in the world for doing that. Shout out to this music, though. I love this theme. Yeah, this one always really sucks an egg. Takes so long. It's a good thing my entirely, completely alive chicken isn't making noises right now. And or Navi isn't screaming at me. Yeah. Yo, I still unironically love RPG Maker. I know it's, like, super shit upon by essentially everyone, but I fucking love RPG Maker. It's so goofy and fun. It's just really accessible, too. Whoa, Nelly, what the hell? Turbo turds. Alright, we got away with it. I'm looking forward to when RPG Maker comes out on PS4, the new one, and I'm just gonna stream rando RPGs, and we're totally gonna make fun. I mean, we're gonna test them and see if they're good or not. Yeah, check it out. We got Yosh, got Peachy Keen, Mero, Bowsette. We got the whole family there, and Weej. Yep, there he is. Good old Weej. Cocks out for Weejy. All right. What up, Zeld? Oh shit, really, Zero? Okay, cool, I'll do that here after this. Who? Who are you? How did you get past the guards? Stealth camouflage. Oh, what's that? Is that a fairy? Don't you get escorted out? I think, Impa waits at the gate for you. And you have to, like, talk to Impa. Then are you from the forest? Then, you wouldn't happen to have the spiritual stone of the forest, would you? That green and shining stone? Do you have it? No. Well, that's odd. Thought it might be the one from my dream. Really don't have it. Tell me the truth. Do you have it? Yes. Oh god, that face is so scary. Oh, just as I thought. I had a dream. In the dream, dark storm clouds were billowing over the land of Hyrule. Suddenly, a ray of light shot out of the forest, parted the clouds, and lit up the ground. The light turned into a figure holding a green and shining stone, followed by a fairy. I know this is a prophecy that someone would come from the forest. Yes, I thought you might be the one. Oh, I'm sorry, I got carried away with my story and didn't even properly introduce myself. I am Zelda, Princess of Hyrule. What is your name? Plastic Daddy? Strange, it sounds somewhat familiar. No, it doesn't. Okay then, Plastic Daddy. I'm gonna tell you the secret of the Sacred Realm that has been passed down by the royal family of Hyrule. Please, keep this a secret from everyone. Ah, fuck, I missed the prompt. Legend goes like this. The three goddesses hid the Triforce containing the power of the gods somewhere in Hyrule. The power to grant the wish of the one who holds the Triforce in his hands. If someone with a righteous heart makes a wish, it will lead Hyrule to a golden age of prosperity. If someone with an evil mind has his wish granted, the world will be consumed by evil. That is what has been told. Oh, God. So the ancient sages built the Temple of Time to protect the Triforce from evil ones. My heart rate. I've died, by the way. Can't wear this shit right now. It's irritating the hell out of me. I am a corpse. That's right. The Temple of Time is the entrance through which you can enter the Sacred Realm from our world. But the entrance is sealed with a stone wall called the Door of Time. And in order to open the door, it is said that you need to collect 3 spiritual stones. And another thing you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps along with this legend. The Ocarina of Time. I have a skin ocarina. Did you understand well the story I just told you? Yes. That's great. I forgot to tell you. I was spying through this window just now. The other element from my dream, the dark clouds, I believe they symbolize that man in there. Will you look through the window at him? No. Please, if you don't hurry, he'll be gone. It's not a big fucking deal, honestly. Oh, there he is. Can you see the man with the evil eyes? That is Ganondorf, the leader of the Gerudos. They hail from the desert far to the west. Though he swears allegiance to my father, I'm sure he is not sincere. The dark clouds that covered Hyrule in my dream must symbolize that man. What happened? Did he see you? Ah, don't worry. He doesn't have any idea what we're planning. Yet. I thought the guards in the background looked a little bit more evil with their freaking eyes all shattered out. I told my father about my dream, however, he didn't believe it was a prophecy. But I can sense that man's evil intentions. What Ganondorf is after must be nothing less than the Triforce of the Sacred Realm. He must have come to Hyrule to obtain it. And he wants to conquer Hyrule, not the entire world. Plastic Daddy, now we're the only ones who can protect Hyrule. Please. Okay. Thank you. I'm afraid. I have a feeling that man is going to destroy Hyrule. He has such a terrifying power. But it's fortunate that you have come. We must not let Ganondorf get the Triforce. I will protect the Ocarina of Time with all of my power. He shall not have it. You go find the other 2 spiritual stones. Let's get the Triforce before Ganondorf does, and then defeat him. One more thing. Take this letter. I'm sure it will be helpful to you. I'll go ahead and hang on to your chicken for you. I could have said cock, but that would have been wildly inappropriate. On the select item subscreen, you can set it to... Yeah. Yo, her eyebrows. Okay, hold on. I need to do something real quick. There we go. Alright. That's a foul to... Oof. Alright, so let's shoot some windows. Which one... Oh, shit! I never did that as a kid. That was scary. Hey, you, don't cause any trouble. Oh, fuck! What the hell? He threw a bomb at me? He threw a bomb at a child? At a child. Yo, hey. Oh my god. I did not know that. That's fantastic. He throws a bomb at a child. Never mind, the princess is like right next to us. Also, a red rupee, nice. Yeah, that guard is not playing around. Red rupees, if you are not familiar, since Mr. Dodge mentioned that he hasn't played it, are worth 20 bucks, so they're pretty good. Think of Eric Andre. I need to watch a lot of, I've only seen a little bit of Eric Andre, but that shit cracks me up. And show. Admittedly, though, mainly for Hannibal. I just really enjoy, like, Hannibal Burris's style of comedy. I am Impa of the Sheikahs. I am responsible for protecting Princess Zelda. Everything is exactly as the princess foretold. You are a courageous boy. You're heading out on a big new adventure, aren't you? Yeah, by the way, everyone's tits in this game are giant, spiky triangles of death. Also, she's got some intense eyelashes going on there too, doesn't she? Or is that like a tattoo? That's a tattoo, isn't it? My role in the princess's dream was to teach a melody to the one from the forest. This is an ancient melody, passed down by the royal family. I played this song for Princess Zelda as a lullaby ever since she was a baby. There's a mysterious power in these notes. Now listen carefully. Triangles. Also, does she have like a belly button hole in her armor? What's going on with that? Hold on, can I enhance? Oh god, don't let me see the triangles. Oh, wow. The skin ocarina has upgraded. You've learned Zelda's lullaby. She just like fucking passes out behind us, like off camera. If the castle soldiers find you, there will be trouble. Let me lead you out of the castle. Yeah, Master Sword isn't too great. Alright, turn around. Let me see that belly button. I need to analyze this. You brave lad, we must protect this beautiful land of Hyrule. Take a good look at that mountain. That is Death Mountain, home of the Gorons. The oldest spiritual stone of fire. At the foot of Death Mountain, you will find my village, Kakariko. That is where I was born and raised. You should talk to some of the villagers there before you go up Death Mountain. The song I just taught you has some mysterious power. Only royal family members are allowed to learn this song. Remember, it will help to prove your connection with the royal family. The princess is waiting for you to return to the castle with the stones. Alright, I'm counting on you. Yeah, I don't know what the hell's going on with her design. It's creepy. Alright, so, here's a question for you guys. If I go back to, Saria. There it is. Oh shit, two of them? Will I be able to learn the song that I need to learn for Death Mountain, or do I need to go to Death Mountain first? Get the dialogue, and then backtrack all the way to Kokiri Forest. I can get it before we meet Darunia. Nice. I'll go do that then real quick. First, we're going to learn a different song, real quick-like, and try and get a few more heart pieces. Lon Lon Ranch, yes. I love this song so much. Alright, do another mini-game. Talk to Mero here. Mumble, mumble. Huh? I'm awake already. What? Well, I'll be if it ain't the forest kid from the other day. By the way, thanks a lot for waking me up. Took some doing, but I finally got Malin back in a good mood. So, what are you up to today? Got some free time on your hands, you say? Well, how about a little game? These three cuckoos I have here are special super cuckoos. You're gonna throw these cuckoos into that there gaggle of normal cuckoos. If you can pick out these three special birds from among the normal cuckoos within the time limit, give me something good. Talon is... He's... Whoa! And yes there is. If you can't find them, I win. It'll be 10 rupees. You wanna play? Hey, child. You wanna play this game? $10. You have 30 seconds. Alright, then. Here go the super cuckoos! Start looking! Oh, shit. Come here. Come here, bastard. Whoa! That's one of them. Keep it up. Keep it up. Two more to find. Oh, shit. There's another. All right. Now the moment of truth. One more to find. Here we go. Let's go, boys. First try. Fuck. Hey, all right. There he is. Golly, I'll be darned. It's plumb incredible. That's the last one. You found them all. Come on over here. Froggy? Hey, you. Got the talent to be one of the world's best cowboys. How'd you like to marry Malin, huh? Yes. Haha! He's just kidding, just kidding. I think you're a little young for that, aren't you? Haha! Oh, I'm proud to present you a sample of our very own Lon Lon milk. You'll be energized the moment you drink it. After you drink it, you can bring back the bottle and buy a refill anytime you want. Or you can get milk for free if you just learn the song here. Yeah, that's a weird line. Like, cowboys in Hyrule? It's interesting. His famous big impression. Big the cat. Guns. Lassos at the very least, right? So we got our first bottle, which is nice. Yeah, there's never any guns, though, is there? How would you guys feel about that if there were some, like, really rudimentary guns in the Zeldaverse? Would that, like, turn you off way hard? I don't think I would like it, to be honest with you. We got some cows here. There's a hidden tunnel here in the corner. That I do remember. If it's steampunk, then no, it doesn't bother you.
Master Blaster!
Hell yeah. Oh shit! I didn't want to move that. Navi told me to pay attention to the blue button there. Come on. Heart piece. Let's go. If we collect four of these, get an extra heart. And we have two. Excellent. Why doesn't Ganondorf the large? Hyrule friend. Jesus. It's fine. We all knew what you were trying to do. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I never really thought it wouldn't really be that out of place, would it? For some reason, it just, like, bothers me, though. Like, there's literally explosive arrows. Why couldn't there be, a flippin' pistol? But I don't want there to be a pistol. So stupid. Hey, Malin, how's it going? Oh, it's the fairy. Can you stop calling me the fairy boy, please? It's 2018. Come on. Heard that you found my dad. How do you like the castle? Did you see the princess? Dad came home in a hurry after you found him. Haha. I have to introduce you to my friend, fairy boy. She's his horse. Her name is Epona. Isn't she cute? Hey, what the fuck? Yeah, that horse does not like us. There is a friggin' moat? Absolutely, yeah. Seems like Epona is afraid of you, fairy boy. My mother composed this song. Isn't it nice? Let's sing together. Okay. Ah, cute ocarina. Are you gonna play this song with that ocarina? Link's crossbow training. Hell yeah. This is actually a really fun game. I think I have like two copies of it. Maybe just one. Yeah, we got a bonus song. Now the horse likes us. We can get free milk. There's a fucking owl for some reason. Alright, good. Not gonna see much use of that for now. It's mainly gonna be a later thing. Gold Skulltula! I wonder how many I've missed already in this game. Probably like 11 billion. So now, let us do a warp here, huh? Sounds good. What is my button? There should be a button. That's a button. And the game, like, freezes up. It's fine. So let's go get Sirius. P. Daddy. Jesus. If we load the save, we just start here. In the forest, so that works out. Where is she? Is she actually in the Lost Woods right now? I can't remember. She is, right? She's at the Forest Temple. Before it's actually the Forest Temple. Yeah. Okay, cool. Just sort of chilling. Yeah, just chillaxing. I don't need this Bloopy. I'm gonna fill up on rupees very, very soon. When I was just playing the other day to just test the waters on the old N64 and the tube TV, I played up to where I got to Darunia, and then he was like, yeah, I want this, I need to hear this fucking song to not be depressed. And I got really upset that I didn't grab it beforehand. So it kind of stuck with me here. Lost Woods. Just want to follow the music. You can also look, because these graphics are like souped up. This has like a white kind of light to it. Yeah, we don't want to step into the light. But we can go other ways, these pitch black ones. I think we can actually do something here, right? So what do we do here? Whoops. Zelda's lullaby? Yeah, I remember you could always see it, but it's like really fucking defined now. That's not quite serious. Spoiler alert. Alright. Well, I guess we'll come back. And then over here we need Mean Bean Machine. God damn it. I'm trying to look around. Yeah, we need Mean Bean Machine here. The Zelda Mafia. Is that canon now? That's now canon, isn't it? Whoa! Where at, Moon? Cool, you're great. You scored 3 perfect bullseyes. I have to give a neat present to such a wonderful person. Please take it. Is that more seed? It's more seed, isn't it? Whoa! Nice. Oh, is there a guy there? Okay, I'll head back there. I'll go back there anyway when I get the song, so just remind me. We'll check that out then. Beans! Crystal beans. Now what is this? Follow along with our song on your- oh, fuck. This is gonna take a minute, boys. I apologize. Right down left. Hey, God, what is this song? This is a bad song. Bad draw. Right down, left, A, left. Oh, fuck. Right down, left. There we go. 2 more, I think. Oh no, that is it. Please take this. What? Do I need to, like, keep doing this? I thought we could get a substantial upgrade here. Right, left, A. Let me do it one more time. We'll just see what happens. Right, left, A, left. I did not fail already. It just gave me a green rupee. Right, left, A, left, up. Though I wouldn't be surprised if I failed. Okay, here we go. Right, left, A, left, up, down. Is that how it works? You have to do it multiple times? That's a pain in the ass. Yeah. God damn it. Now Mr. Dodge is calling me Fairy Boy? Oh my god. What has this world become? Oh, this is my kind of song. This is like my fucking Scarecrow's song. Left, right, left, right. Hey. It's like putting me to sleep, man. Hey, right? Left, right, left, right. A, right, left. Alright, here we go. Left, right, left, right. A, right, left. Down? Excuse me? Yeah, are we good? We're good, right? There it is, heart piece. Jesus Louises. I thought we were gonna get like a red rupee and then we would get the heart piece after. Oof. Yeah, good old jam session, dude. Oh, what the hell? Hey, over here, hoo hoo! Plastic Daddy, good to see you again. Listen to this, Hoot Hoot. After going through the Lost Woods, you'll come upon the Sacred Forest Meadow.
That is a sacred place where few people have ever walked. Shh, what's that? I hear a mysterious tune. You should listen for that tune too. Hoo, hoo, ho!
Do you want to hear what I said again? No. If you're courageous, you will make it through the forest just fine. Just follow your ears and listen to the sounds coming from the forest. Hoot, hoot! Play that funky music, fairy boy. Alright, we can't fuck around there quite yet. Nor here, I don't think, yeah. Not unless we wanna, like, cheese a bunch of shit. We actually have a couple paths here. So what is this? Unless... Okay, yeah, here we go. So I do remember there's like a secret dealy bob here, right? Some kind of grove. So where the... Yeah. Where the butterflies are. I don't think we can do anything here though, can we? We were waiting to see your beautiful face. Win fabulous prizes? Yeah, okay, so I don't actually remember what you need to do here. You need masks. Okay. I need a better face. Story of my fucking life, Felon. Oh, God. Alright, so we'll get to- you know, I actually forgot masks. Were a thing in this game, and they weren't just like a plot device to get through the gate. No, you don't need a mask to get through the gate, though. You just deliver the letter. So I'm fucking turned around because I'm a dick. But yeah, I always associate the masks with like just only Majora's Mask. I forget they're actually relevant here too. Here we go. Oh, this one though, you have to follow the music, right? Yeah. Here it is. Sacred Forest Meadow. Yeah, this is a really cool zone. Yeah, wolf. Wolfos? Yeah. You just hit it in the ass. He runs around like a dick. Bunny hood, yeah, that'd be legit. Is there not- surely there's like a ROM hack that'll do that for you. There we go, max rupees. Now Link is such an idiot. If he encounters rupees in a chest, he just like throws them away? Or like on the ground? It's so frustrating if you find like a gold rupee in the Zelda games and you're full up. You just lose it forever. Though didn't they fix that in later iterations? Now I can't remember. Yeah, I can't remember. Oh, yeah, right in the ass. Yeah, I don't know. That would be really frustrating, but sometimes I would not mind that when I just waste several hundred rupees. Yeah, that would be frustrating looking on your map if you can't remember if you opened a chest or not. Good old TP. Hey, you got another Flesh Ocarina. Nice. Hey there. I've been waiting for you. Plastic Daddy. This is the Sacred Forest Meadow. It's my secret place. I feel this place will be very important for both of us someday. That's what I feel. If you play the ocarina here, you can talk with the spirits in the forest. Would you like to play the ocarina with me? Don't do it. Yes. Okay, try to follow along with the melody I will play. Are you ready? Great. Yeah, we just put this thing in the trash later. It's quite sad. I kind of have to be very careful playing the ocarina because obviously I'm not using an N64 controller, so it's a little janky for me. Great, great. Please don't forget this song. Do you promise? When you want to hear my voice, play Saria's song. You can talk with me anytime. Cool beans. You've learned Saria's song. We're playing this on the old PC. Because I have it on GameCube, but I just wanted it to look like really sharp and crispy and nice. And also, playing it on the GameCube, I would have to hook it up to the Wii. I can't put that in my Wii U. And the Wii, the best I can do is component cables. Which I would have to get an adapter for, because I can only hook up either HDMI or AV cables to my capture card at the moment. So TLDR, it kind of would have just been a little bit more of a pain in the ass than I was willing to go through. And considering I can get this really easily looking this beautiful on the PC, I just felt like it was a pretty self-explanatory option. Or choice, rather. And obviously I have it on the N64 too, so I mean, I guess I could have just AV, you know, hooked it up AV into the capture card, but it would have been crusty. Yeah. I had the gold cart when I was a kid. I don't have it anymore, sadly, but I do have the silver cart. Hoo-hoo. Did you learn an ocarina song from Saria? That melody seems to have some mysterious... Every melody has some mysterious fucking power in this universe, by the way. There may be some other mysterious songs like this that you can learn in Hyrule. If you hold the ocarina with C or a melody is necessary, a musical... Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Do you want to hear that again? No. Melodies you have learned will be recorded on the quest status subscreen. You should memorize those melodies, or you can just look at the menu if you forget them. Alright, let's get back to Crustland and play Saria's song. Saria? Yeah, why not? Right, I'm too ugly to be here. Also, I apologize if this song gets stuck in you guys' head. What is it with, like, woods and video games? Like, Mario RPG also had a forest theme that was just insanely catchy. Painfully catchy. Alright, so from here... Where are we going? Not quite there. There's a branch. Where is it? Not here. Oh, wait. Yeah, here we go. There it is. Down, right, left. Jesus Christ. Yeah. You know Saria's song? We should be friends. Here, take this. Whoa! We got we've 4 heart pieces, so we get our maximum life energy increased by 1. How lovely. Hi, do you think my face is kind of plain? It's just not very unusual. Don't worry about it. You definitely don't need any sort of mask or anything, Skull Kid. You look totally fine. Please, do not worry about getting a mask. So, someone said I can lengthen my stick or something down here. What? There we go. This guy? Yeah. I surrender. To make your quest easier, I can enable you to pick up more Deku sticks. It'll cost you 40 rupees. Really? Hell yeah. Stick has been expanded. Thank you. Real talk, I don't know if I ever fucking did this. I, like, never use the sticks. And if I do use them, I make sure to, like, you know, get put them up before they burn or anything. And I never really break them off, so... Paying for stick expansion, yeah. Click below your video browser to, check out my website. Guaranteed stick expansion. Only 40 rupees. Oh god. Oh no. Don't click, please. Unsafe link. I also have a website where you can download more RAM if you need it. So where to now? We don't have a ton of time left. Let's see. Yeah, I guess we could just go ahead and head to Kakariko. Don't click it. I don't know what it is. It's probably not safe. Also, I'm going back to the tree. Yeah, I know. I can do a lot of things. Back to the field. Now, unfortunately, I think we're gonna hit nighttime. And, yeah, we're gonna be assaulted by, boners if we're out too much. Might as well just walk slowly, then. It's gonna be night, so we're gonna have to wait a bit. Buns of Steel. That's such a good name. Buns of Steel. Yeah, these Stalfos just spawn at nighttime and try and harass you a bit. But they suck. They don't really do anything. Seriously, look how fast the fucking time passes here. Alright. Hello? Alright! Yeah, they're cheering me on. Hell yeah, let's go. Open moon. Wait, where is moon? The moon is gone. Damn it. Alright, can you guys keep it down here, please? Oh, there it is. Hey, look at this ship. Yeah, I know. But I want it to be daytime. Alright, there you go. There you go, buddy. Hey, it's daytime. Wow, way to rip off Minecraft, guys. God. Spawning skeletons at night? Yeah, Minecraft did it first. Sorry. Unbelievable. Kakarot Village. So I think the last thing we're going to do today is round up a bunch of these, Kukos. Oh, yeah, and we'll show the letter off, too, while we're here. Kakarot! It's a village full of idiots, yes. Yeah, we'll round up the chickens. We'll show off the letter. Which will also open up another side quest. And we're gonna need to go back to Hyrule Castle, so we can do that next time. Oh, this is surely Princess Zelda's handwriting. Well, let's see. Okay. This is Plastic Daddy. He is under my orders to save Hyrule. What kind of funny game has our princess come up with now? Okay, alright. You can go now, just be careful, Mr. Hero. Yeah, what an asshole. Oh, By the way, Mr. Hero, if you're going to climb Death Mountain, you should equip a proper shield. It is an active volcano, after all. If you go back to Hyrule Castle Town Market, you should check out the bazaar. They sell the shield you need there. Tell them I sent you, and they should give you a special discount. If you think you're good to go already, don't worry about it. I'd like to ask you a favor of you. No, I don't expect you to do it, just because of the great tip I just gave you. Just asking. Have you been to the Happy Mask shop that just opened in the Hyrule Castle Town Market? Everyone is talking about it. My little boy pesters me for a popular mask, but I don't have time to go there. So, could you go and get the mask for me next time you're in the market? If you don't feel like it, that's okay, but... well, I have no choice. It's my job. Yeah, you can get the Hylian Shield early, but if you wait a little bit, you get a discount on it, so that's nice. Okay, so that's open. Yeah, let's round up some cocks. Know where you can get one for- oh, you can get a Hylian Shield for free, really? Fascinating, Captain. Tell me more. But yeah, there's a chick that owns a bunch of cuckoos down here. And we actually do need to talk to her. In the graveyard, really? Well, shit, let's go to the graveyard real quick before we mess with the chickens. Isn't there- there's a song we can get in the graveyard too, alright? So, worth checking out. Cool beans, yo. So, if I had to guess, the Hylian Shield's probably under one of these graves. I think that's what you're gonna tell me. First, if we play the lullaby here, if I could talk. A song that warps you to the graveyard. Ooh. Isn't that the Spoiler of Darkness? Yeah, that one. Whoa! Jesus, like... scared the piss out of him. Good thing it's raining. Nah, boo. Boo this man. Royal family's tomb. Ooh. This looks really dangerous, doesn't it? I wonder if I should be doing this right now. There's a lot of keys in here. I hear you, bastards. Where are you? There you are. Whoops. As they should be, as they should be. Whose bones are there? They're my bones. They're your bones. Bones, bones. Where is this fucking Keese's piece, please? I hear you flapping, you dick. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Oh god. Yeah, I don't know if I should be doing this, guys. No, sir, I don't like it. Oh, fuck no, re-deads. Things are nightmare incarnate. Well, Feline says it'll be alright. What the fuck is this? Oh, it's just a bone. That has got a weird, crusty tentacle.
Bone.
Immune to my nut? Maybe I can, like, tactical espionage action. Pass these guys. Hold up. The hero of courage is going through the dungeon. Yes! Pure, unadulterated courage. Hell yeah. Yeah, this is what I was thinking of. Maybe not. Hold up. There's like a melody there. This poem is dedicated to the memory of the dearly departed members of the royal family. The rising sun will eventually set. A newborn's life will fade. From sun to moon, moon to sun, give peaceful rest to the living dead. This is an interesting poem, huh? Is Navi saying this, or is this written on the tombstone? Usually when Navi talks, it's blue. Is Link reading this right now? Something is inscribed on the tombstone. It's the secret melody of the composer brothers. Okay. Yeah, Sun Song. This will help us out a lot. Right down up. Now, if we need to pass it on quickly, we can. Easy peasy. You've learned the Sun Song. Can't you tell how much sun you've summoned with this beautiful song? And this horrible fucking scary music playing? Wow, you've done it! Restless souls wander where they don't belong. Bring them calm with the Sun Song. Oh shit, doesn't this like murder redeads or stun them or something? I think it does, actually. Oh man, alright. Colonel. There's some kind of zombie in here. Freezes them? Cool. We'll get enough of these guys later. I'm just gonna be very casual about this and tippy-tippy-toe my child ass out of here. Thank you. Alright, so apparently there's a Hylian shield hidden here. Now we need to do this quickly. Because we're now pushing into Sonic time. And, you know, we got to get our Sonic time. So I'm guessing it's just in one of the graves? Yeah, probably Gibdos as well. I would think so. It's the one marked with plants. Those Amy upskirts, you're goddamn right. You're goddamn right. So the grave itself is marked with plants or the dirt? Oh. Plants, huh? A free Hylian shield, that's a trip, man. Oh. Check in front. Oh, okay, that's where you need points. But I need this dick to, like, not be here, huh? Maybe I should just go back to nighttime? Yeah, what a narc. What a piece of trash. Looking after these graves. Who does he think he is? It really is, yeah. One of these things is not like the other. So there's a shield in here, and I know we can open, like, all these graves. Besides, like, the little race thing, is there a, anything else we can get here? Maybe, like, a heart piece or anything? Hylian shield for free. No shit. Thank you, guys. That's awesome. I still want to go to the mask shop and do that, so we are gonna detour, but yeah, that saved us a little bit of dosh. There's a heart piece later. Fucking sucks to get. Oh boy. You can pay the gravekeeper money to maybe get a heart piece? Hmm. Where you at, Dompe? Pure RNG hell. That sounds like my kind of hell. Alright, well, that's enough Zelda for today. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm already super into it. Forgot how much I liked this game. So we are going to save up. And if you're here for Zelda, thank you for hanging out and have a good day. Otherwise, stay tuned for some Sonic Adventure. It's gonna be great. Double save. Oh yeah, baby.